the fruit that we got out of our palm tree, and we're going to make jelly out of it today. I cooked all the palm tree fruit out. Now I'm going to get the juice. Look. Palm tree jelly's done now, and it's delicious. Delicious. This last part is when I process the jelly.